Meantime, the World Health Organization, WHO, says there is emerging evidence that the coronavirus can be spread through the air. An official at the World Health Body says the airborne transmission could not be ruled out in crowded, closed, or poorly ventilated settings. An open letter from more than 200 scientists had accused the WHO of underestimating the possibility of airborne transmission. WHO says so far that the virus is transmitted through droplets when people cough or sneeze.